We begin tonight with a developing story related to contaminated water in the town of Campbell. According to a release from a local law firm, hundreds of residents from French Island served notices of claim to the city of La Crosse totaling more than $42 million. The residents want compensation for diminished property value and, quote, other harms. The release cites a state statute that says the city of La Crosse has 120 days to either pay the millions or deny the claims. Residents cannot sue the city until those 120 days are over. And PFAS, known as the forever chemicals, were found in the town's groundwater as early as 2014, according to the law firm. Most people living in Campbell use wells connected to that source and have been exposed to high levels of PFAS through the water coming out of their taps. The city of La Crosse owns and operates the La Crosse Regional Airport, where firefighting foam containing PFAS has been used since the 70s. The law firm says the city did not tell residents that PFAS was found in a nearby well. The city has until October 7th to either pay residents or deny the claims.